We've routed you to this virtual training simulator. We'll go over the basics to restore your memory. Step on the pad to begin. We are the New Conglomerate, a coalition of like-minded organizations fighting to break free from the existing hegemony of Araxis. We fight to restore personal freedom and liberty for everyone. This is the Terran Republic. Their authoritarian regime seeks to maintain absolute control over the planet Araxis and its people. They've imprisoned and even executed those they once vowed to protect. And this is the technocratic Vanu Sovereignty, a cult obsessed with a lost alien civilization and its technology. They seek to strip away humanity and force us to serve their so-called god. The simulation is now loading the firing range. Stand by. Your rehabilitation begins by identifying friend from foe. Step up to the firing range to begin. Friendlies are always marked with an indicator overhead. Enemies won't be marked unless spotted by you or an ally. Spot an enemy now.
Enemy medic spot.
Weapons are now enabled. Eliminate enemy targets while avoiding friendly fire. Score enough points to proceed.
Enemy heavy spotted. Enemy light assault in the area. Visual on hostile engineer.
Aim down sights to improve accuracy.
Enemy engineer spotted. Enemy engineer in the air. Enemy engineer spotted.
Good. Now, let's take you to a simulated fight. Redeploy now to get into the fight. This is a map of the war zone. The flashing hotspots to the west indicate there is an active battle at Outpost Echo. That region is under our control, but not for long if we don't defend it. Deploy there now. You're now in the spawn room of Outpost Echo. This building is a safe zone so long as we control this region. Head over to those equipment terminals. Equipment terminals let you change your class and resupply ammo. Use the terminal to switch to an engineer. Now, let's defend this outpost. Leave the spawn room. Enemies are trying to take the control point. Look for control point A on your map or HUD. Head towards it and defend it. Our enemies have just captured control point A. We need to retake the point before they capture the base. Eliminate the enemies around the control point.
Eyes on hostile light assault team.
Extra ammunition. Spawn out.
Clear. Stay near the control point to recapture it for our empire. The control point is secure. Capture progress made by the enemy is now being removed. You successfully defended the outpost. Now let's reopen the map and plan our next move. It appears we've pushed the enemy from Outpost Echo to Substation Coral, and we'll continue the fight there. Open your map. Place a personal waypoint in the highlighted area of the map. This waypoint can be used to guide us to our destination. Let's reinforce our front lines by pulling a vehicle from a vehicle terminal. Most bases have at least one.
someone fix this up!
This vehicle terminal was destroyed during the battle. Use the engineer's repair tool to restore its functionality.
Thank you much.
Good as new. The repair tool can fix most mechanical objects, like vehicles, generators, and max units. Now, use the terminal to acquire a Sunderer. The Sunderer acts as a troop transport, and can be deployed to become a spawn point for your allies. Now, drive the Sunderer to your waypoint. You'll see it on the HUD and map. The Sunderer toward the garage at the top of the hill seems like a defensible place out of sight from the enemy. We can deploy our Sunderer inside. The Sunderer towards your personal waypoint. Drive the Sunderer towards your personal waypoint. Bring the vehicle to a complete stop, then deploy the vehicle. Good. The Sunderer acts as a respawn point for our allies while deployed, and is critical to any offensive push. Leave the Sunderer, and let's help press the attack. Access the equipment terminal on the side of the vehicle and switch to heavy assault. Now, join the attack. Head towards control point A. Hostile lightning tanks are blocking our path. Armored vehicles require heavy weapons to destroy. Switch to your rocket launcher and take them out. Enemy tanks destroyed. Press on to control point A. There's a max unit guarding the control point. This armored exosuit is tougher than standard infantry. Take them out using your rocket launcher or light machine gun. Control point A by staying near it. Is now losing control of the region, and soon it will belong to us.
They're outmatched. Finish them off.
This base is ours. Well done, soldier. The simulation is almost complete. There is one more thing. Follow the arrows to the top of that tower. The battlefields of Araxes are harsh and unforgiving. Death is an inevitability. Despite countless casualties in this war, we persevere. Our spawn matrix ensures that death is fleeting. Embrace the challenge and carve a path toward our future. Memory restoration complete. The simulation is now ending, and you will regain consciousness momentarily. Stand by. Simulation complete. Welcome back to reality. Speak to an officer and they will get you into the fight. Good luck, soldier.